guys, Ontario Bassin here. Today, fishing yellow perch, Lake Simcoe, and we'll be back with you more action.
Yo, what's up? We're back now. Fishing Lake Simcoe, as we said. We got a variety of different techniques going on. As you see, we got some minnows over there. Most people are just saucing that on jig and driving her down a sink or two. Fishing about 30 to 40 feet of water here. About 20 feet of visibility as of right now. I just got on a little hook, drop shot rig, hook down to it, but inside of the bell sinker, jigging around. No monsters yet, but a couple of decent ones. Been pretty quiet so far. Oh, do you got one on us? Another little guy. We got a couple keepers in there. Nothing too big, but hoping to get some.
We're holding our record by half a fucking thing. Oh, there's one.
Somebody realized they have
my own. Slow perch there. Well, here we got a couple decent ones to see right there. Nice little 10-incher. So far, that's the best we got. Hopefully, we'll get a couple of them, but we'll be back. Well, here we got a nice perch. That's probably like 11 inches or so. Look at the belly. Show the belly on it. Look at that. That is a football. Right? And we'll be back. We got school fish underneath us right now. One more look at that. Yeah, just check it.
Wait, where's the time lapse going on?
YouTube. With the whole video.
No, like, where's the camera?
Like right beside me, really.
Look at Wilson take that off.
Yeah.
this bike. You're not gonna get hurt if you hold this bike, you idiot.
Switch huts. We got a little two-man hut right here, so we're just jigging right now. See if we can pick any off-animal perch. We got about an hour and a half till we have to leave. Jigging wrap, there's a little hook above it. Just send that down, jigging that. It's in killer so far.